Listen, I'm going because I'm on my way home now, alright? I don't have time right now. I'm really sorry. Yeah, but 4:57 is not the time to call me and ask me to do a 20-minute project for you. I told her to call me at 10 o'clock this morning and she waited until 4:57 p.m. So, if you want my opinion, I'll give it to you. My opinion is, lack of planning on her end and her head being up her ass on her end does not constitute an emergency on my end. The end. She has all this time to socialize and do everything else, but she doesn't have time to come in and get her work done. That is not my problem. When you come in tomorrow, we'll talk. Thanks for listening. Alright. When you get settled tomorrow, come in and we'll chat. Bye. Oh, man. Way to wreck a vlog, dude! Hi. Happy Tuesday. September 29th. Do you know what today is? Do you? No, I don't expect you to know, but I know. Today is the 1-year anniversary of being a homeowner. It sure is. And I'm wondering how I'm gonna celebrate tonight. I think tonight is a bottle of wine occasion. What do you think? Yeah. In this past year, we've gotten quite a bit done. Considering we're broke and we're both do-it-yourselfers. So yeah, we've gotten the garage done, the floors, and the driveway, and the electricity, and some plumbing, and oh god, the list goes on, I won't bore you with the rest. I have a silly question for you. Because I don't want to talk about the house anymore. I have a digression. It's a question about smells. Yeah, it's a weird question, so get ready. Some people in their restrooms have an air freshener of some sort. And some people buy the same scented air freshener over and over and over again. It might be something in a spray can, it might be something that you plug into the wall. My question for you is, after a while, do you affiliate that smell with poo? No, I'm serious. Yeah, I used to love Bath and Body Works raspberry something or other. But they use it in my bathroom to cover up the smell when you use the restroom and it's number 2 and it's smelly. So rather than spray bathroom air freshener, they spray this Bath and Body spray crap. So now every time I'm out and I smell that smell, and it's a popular smell, I think of poop. I do! It's just weird! Does this happen to anybody else? Come on. Cannot be the only one that affiliates pretty smells with shit. Am I weird? Don't answer that. I know I'm weird. I don't know. I don't know. What do you suppose? I suppose it's time for me to go home and have a drink. Yay! And sprinkles! I know you've not had any sprinkles in a while, have you? Do you miss it? You've had some time to catch up on lots of other videos though, haven't you? And some of you, Sugarfexx, some of you have even been kind enough and interested enough to go and root around in my old stuff, which I love. It's great. I love to come back and re-comment on old stuff because it just, you know, it's interesting to re-watch and see how things have changed. Or even to offer newer feedback on the same vlog. So thanks for coming back and commenting on my old vlogs, and continue to do that. Hey, maybe I won't post any new vlogs in a while, because, you guys get bored enough, you start going through my old stuff, and it's great. Okay, I'm going home now. I'm going home to reheat some roast beef. Delicious. And I'll make some new potatoes and some peas, and we'll call it dinner. Alright, guys. Ta-ra for now. Parking the shed. But not too well, because I didn't move the trash cans this morning. Okay, that's it for our Tuesday vlog. I wish it was Thursday, but it's not. Two more days. And if you're lucky, I'll be back tomorrow. Hey, I might even try to post some of this stuff before Friday. Alright, thanks for listening to me waffle. Answer my question about smelly sprays. Yeah. Have a good night. I'll see you later.